like today on 4S BLX system armor. Zero it out. Clear it. That passes 91 miles an hour. Let's reset it. Let's go for another one. One again on 4S. Nitro Forte converted to brushless. So you know what 6S gonna do. Stay tuned, more speed runs to come. Run my Bandit, first pass. 6S. I'm gonna run it on 4S today. See what it do. See how I handle. Get it ready for race day tomorrow. I'm gonna give you boys the business. And if you know me, I always keep BLX I always play BLX on Traxxas. So I got a BLX EAC on here. And I got the GPS too. So we're gonna set it. Record. So if you didn't see it. Clear it out. First pass. We're gonna record the numbers on 4S. It wouldn't let me squeeze it because I had to put the wheelie bar on. Yeah. It didn't even record. See what it's doing now. I'm gonna have to get on it lightly. Can't squeeze it, Chet. It's not allowing me to. Keep popping up on the back wheels. But I'm gonna fix that tonight. That'll be fixed for race day. So let's try it gently. Gently, you ain't gonna do it either. Still popped up. Motherfucker ain't record. Another non-record. That's crazy. Let's turn this son of a bitch off. Turn it back on. Find yourself. Okay, let's go to the settings. There we go. Clear it out. Hit record. Go back around. Let's go. Let's see what that was. That was a hard tumble. Let's see what that was. Flipped over at 52 miles an hour. Way lot more power left. Oh yeah, so it's kind of dark, so that's what I'm gonna let it stand at tonight. We're going to beat that tomorrow. Once this Woolly Bar get on there. Well, thanks for watching. Like, subscribe, comment. Bandit.